Welcome back to Let's Play the Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Let's sneak. So looking for this poor dead guy Hawthorne's spaceship. Starship. We landed on him. And now we're gonna take his ship. Oh, he's not gonna need it. Ooh, who's that? Friend of foe, marauder, vandal. You know what I want to do? Since I've rebound some stuff. I don't understand, by the way. Why can you rebind these? But you can't rebind these. I mean, K for character. Just want to see, actually. Okay, so this. So I can get here. I can just hit inventory and move over anyway. Or journal. And this. That's for companions, the comma. Which I don't have any, so. Yeah, I don't know why you can rebind some stuff, but not those. So this inhaler is F. Hold on. Alright guys, I guess I should have done this off screen, but I'm here now. Okay, inhaler. Okay, that's... Yeah, inhaler could stay as F then. Tactical time dilation. I will make that. So I want to play around with this. There's more! Oh! Die, Vandal! So we hit this. Sweet. Did I find this before, this rebuilt mining gear? Look at that. Stealing is not the answer. Stealing is the question. The answer is yes. I love it. Unauthorized use of this item by any person without a security rating of A5 is a Class C felony. Cool. And then quests show up in here. Oh, my codex. It should give you a star here to say which one to look under. So you know, it's this. You have low health. Not anymore. Okay, but as far as the inventory, rebuilt mining gear. Oh, that's okay, gear, actually armor. Got it. Thank you very much. So I really like the shooting mechanics and all that. Good stuff. Just backtracking a bit because I did not go this way. So we'll see if there's anything to be found, and apparently not. Just water? Yeah. Where's that glow coming from? There's just... Oh! From this, maybe? I don't know. Looks closer. So I know some people are picky about field of view. A Hawthorne ship! Let me know if you want me to change the field of view. Or the motion blur, anything like that. Some people get nauseous or they can't stand to watch it a certain way, so... Let me know. Because it's not bothering me. Private Kimball? Lieutenant Mercer? Friends? They don't show up at the red meter. So they might be friends. That's his ship? Oh, that's a big ship. I'm thinking of this like he's in this tiny little one-man thing. Now... Is there a holster? Oh, holster is also... Oh, if I hold R, it's holster. Friends, yes?
What in the blazes? Where'd you come from?
Back there?
Don't know where you came from, stranger, but you best keep your head down. There's marauders hereabouts, and worse, landing violators. Gall on that rung leech! Landing in the Vale without using an official Spacer's Choice landing pad. I'd slap him with a fine if it weren't for all these marauders shambling about.
Huh. So I heard. I found one of your teammates holed up in a cave.
Really? How is he?
Yeah, I'm looking to press my luck with number two. He'll make it. I helped him with the pain.
Shouldn't have done that. Spacer's Choice family ain't authorized to receive medical aid from off-brand physicians.
Oh, did I screw
him back to Edgewater. Just as soon as I cross these marauders off with the swift, cost-efficient fury that's made Spacer's Choice the most trusted brand in personal defense. I just, you know, need a couple of winks to catch my breath. Stretch my legs, son.
Wow, you can really be brutal with some of these responses. Can I? I don't know what my scores are in these, offhand. I bet you could get these marauders to tell you where the owner of that ship is.
You think? Most marauders can't even talk.
Ooh.
The criminals do attract other criminals by their own nature. You know what? You're right. It's time we cross those marauders off, find whoever owns that ship, and file a full report. And it's gonna be fucking laminated.
Here we go.
So I got experience for lying. Did I hit her?
I just learned a fine bonus.
Waste of company ammo.
I'll take this stuff. Who's got a necklace? This necklace makes a strong fashion statement. Look at my neck. There's something on it. A pretty something. Look at it. A pretty necklace if you're into that sort of thing. I love the flavor text for some of this stuff. Skin tough salve? Dermal congealer. Armor rating plus 10. Hardened less 15 seconds. Life is rough. You need skin tough. Is that the same saber? Spacer's choice, yeah. That's what that looks like. Loving this. What is this? This? Yeah, definitely not human. Canid feral. Canid meat. A slab of still dripping meat from a canid. 4 out of 5 doctors recommend not eating this raw, bloody hunk of meat, even without the bits of detritus stuck to it. The 5th doctor died shortly after ingesting the meat, so his opinion could not be taken for the record. Loving it. Oops, sorry guys. So it's gonna be under... What is it? It's not gonna be under here, is it? Junk. So here's that necklace. Huh. Can I wear it? I can name it. I can name things. Wait. Oh no, I can't name it. I'm ordering it by name. Got it. It even came with this handy little backing. Something else over there. Oops. Just taking a look around. I don't know. I want to go in here. But I want to look around first. Look at that. What is that over there? See, because I don't want to end up taking off in this ship and then leaving this area and then I can't explore. check out this fence. It's a pretty primitive looking fence. Marauder hooligan. They're pretty tough. Oh, I died. Raising your melee weapon skills unlocks the ability to do power and sweep attacks. Alright, let's stay away from there for now then. And I probably could practice and take care of those guys, but... especially if I focus on one of them, would be a good idea. But let's not get too crazy. Primal behemoth. Oh, you're big. Oh, crap. Ooh. Crap. Oh, you're still alive. I'm gonna die. Yeah, Let's just get in the ship. Just get in the ship. These guys I might have been able to handle, especially if there's just the two of them. Those things, not yet. I'm gonna hang around by you guys, if that's okay.
Damn, marauders are out of control.
That's not a ramp. How do I get up into this thing? Oh, right there. Oh, I can talk to her again.
This is gonna take a lot of paperwork.
Hold? Okay. Fast travel, yes.
Please be informed that this vessel contains no valuable plunder.
Well done.
Marauder, please be informed that ignoring me is dangerous for your health.
I am not a marauder. I can pick this lock. Ooh. Yeah, I found some good stuff. Light assault rifle. That one's nothing. Okay. So maybe with the light assault rifle we can tick on those things. This fast-firing, high-spread gun is the ultimate spray and pray weapon. Pray that it doesn't break, too. A cheaply built but lightweight assault rifle. The inexpensive materials used in this construction make it a little less accurate and less durable than other assault rifles, but also easy to repair. This weapon fires fast and hits hard, but is less accurate than other assault rifles. Alright, well, it's just starter weapon. Welcome aboard, Apex Transport, Triangulum Colony, the Unreliable.
Smile for my surveillance device, Marauder. I am tracking your every move.
Alright, smiling. Got it. Smile. Done.
Unauthorized access of spacefaring vessels is a crime. Please submit yourself to the authorities.
I met the authorities. Oh, I can talk to her.
Hello, Marauder. I am Ada, the autonomous digital astrogator of this vessel. Please be informed that I am authorized to use violent retribution against unwanted solicitors. Please return any misappropriated equipment and exit this vessel in an orderly fashion. Failure to do so will result in your immediate destruction.
You're pretty cute for whatever the hell you called yourself. What are you going to do? Self-destruct?
Gesture procedures initiated. Disengage in airlocks. Prepare to reject all boarding parties in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You realize we're on the ground, right?
You are still here. My deception protocols have failed. I have been programmed to express disappointment.
Is this Hawthorne ship?
This vessel is the registered property of Captain Alex Hawthorne. I am incapable of accepting orders from anyone other than Captain Alex Hawthorne.
Hawthorne's dead. I'm sorry.
I understand. I will require some time to process this information. Thank you for your patience and for your honesty. I am programmed to take orders exclusively from Captain Hawthorne. If I accept your orders, then you must be Captain Hawthorne. Do you understand?
I get it. You need me to be Captain Hawthorne or you can't fly.
Well done, Captain Hawthorne. I see your powers of deductive reasoning remain intact. Unfortunately, our engine is currently inoperable. Our main drive suffered a critical power failure, and we were forced to make an emergency landing. The main drive's power regulator has been irreparably damaged and must be replaced.
Nice. Just got over 1,000 experience. Okay, she sounds a lot like GLaDOS from the Portal games. The main drive's power regulator has been irreparably damaged. I doubt I'll find a part like that just sitting in a garage.
Astutely observed. However, the probability of locating a power regulator within a worker settlement falls within acceptable parameters of certainty. High-capacity power regulators are sometimes employed in the electrical networks of worker settlements. I have taken the liberty of printing you a new Captain's Identity cartridge.
Cool.
Please try not to lose it this time. This cartridge identifies you, Alex Hawthorne, as the registered proprietor and captain of the Unreliable. Do you understand?
It's really called the Unreliable. Captain Hawthorne of the Unreliable. I like it.
Thank you. I appreciate your cooperation. Best of luck in your search for a power regulator. Try to stay alive this time.
Huh? How'd you know I died? Nice, level 2. You've been promoted! Congratulations, you've gained enough experience to go up a level. Open your character ledger to advance your character. Keep leveling and you'll be upper management material in no time. You have unlocked perks. K for character. Anti-Cleo management training. Skill improvements. Alright. Armor, consumables, and status effects can temporarily raise and lower your skills. This helps or hurts skill checks and skills passive bonuses, but won't give or take away the skill unlocks. Work diligently, improve yourself, and you too can achieve middle management. Alright. Points available. 10. So I can't put any of these points in. Selecting perks. Welcome to perk selection. Auntie wants you to be the best to help her be the very best. Acquiring 5 new perks makes the next tier of perks available to you. Every 2 levels, okay. So we move a Fallout 1 and 2, where every 3 levels perks. Toughness. Plus 50% base health, that's good. Slow the world. Tactical time dilation lasts longer. Surely this is normal, huh? Lone wolf. Damage when alone. When alone in party? Oh, meaning a party of one. Plus 25% walk speed. Sprint speed. Weapon armor durability loss. Companion crit chance. Vendor prices. Companion kills, XP. Unlock the ability to fast travel when encumbered. Your tactical time dilation recharges much faster, 50%. Maximum carry capacity, 50 kilograms. 100% additional ammo stock on vendors. And consumable and general stock on vendors. 5 base armor rating. How about that? Thought I get 2. Oh. Well, I have 1 perk. 1 perk available. What helps more? 50% base health? Or improving your armor by 5? I don't know if this is a significant increase. I'll choose that. Apply, alright. Oh, I have to click on the thing. Huh. Wait, revert. There we go. I have to click on here to do it. Sorry about that. Just work on this stuff for now. Yeah. Seems good. Auntie Cleo knows friends make everything better. You can command your companions to use their special abilities on the enemy you are targeting. B and V. And in the journal. The Unreliable's power regulator has been damaged beyond repair and must be replaced. Ada suggests you seek help in the nearby settlement of Edgewater. Talk to whoever runs the town. What does the codex want? Fast travel. Rest screen. And that doesn't clear it. Perks. That is not all. B&V. Is there... There's more! I want to clear the thing. So will these spacer choice people outside join me? Then we might be able to deal with those marauders and monsters.
What can I do for you, Captain?
I guess nothing. I'll be back.
Goodbye.
Bye.
The navigation console is offline at this time, Captain.
Looks like it's on to me. Well, at least she's not threatening me anymore. That's a good thing.